January 16, 2014, female schnauzer around 5 years old passes blood in the urine and can't control the bladder. X-ray was done this morning, and as you can see, there are two bladder stones, two round bladder stones in this white miniature schnauzer. The bladder stones have been taken out by Dr. Daniel Singh at around 4 p.m. and as you can see from here, the bigger one is around 3 cm and the smaller one is around 2 cm across, and they look more or less the same as what you see in the x-ray. In the x-ray, the bigger one is here, bigger one is here, and the smaller one is below, inside the bladder of this female schnauzer. Now I will just show that actual stones taken out is really big, look like struvite stones to me, and they will be sent for analysis. The bigger one will be on top here, and the smaller one is the one below, and you can see it's here below. So the x-ray is very useful, and also to check whether there's any kidney stones or not. In this case, there doesn't appear to have any kidney stones. Otherwise, you will see some radiodense stones here. Now, there isn't anything, and so we can safely say that this schnauzer only has bladder stones. This is one view. The other view is the ventral dorsal view. Ventral dorsal view, as you can see, the stones also come up quite, because they're big stones, you can see they come up quite radiodense, quite clearly. So the big one and the small one, and you can see similar to the size here, the big one and the smaller one, and these are the bladder stones in a white miniature schnauzer female, abandoned by somebody and adopted by the present owner. Now I will go there to video the dog some 2 hours after surgery. This is the schnauzer abandoned by the somebody and adopted by a young lady, and this is about 2 hours after surgery to remove the bladder stones by Dr. Daniel. You can see a bit of the surgery. The surgery is here to open up the bladder and remove the stones. The dog looks okay and actually quite alert. Of course, she won't be eating, I don't mind. The assistant put food for her. So she'll be resting and she'll be going home tomorrow. January 16, 2014. Go to Apayo Vet Singapore, Thursday. Miniature schnauzer female, around 5 years, passing blood in the urine, and the cause is the bladder stones, the two big bladder stones, most likely struvites based on the color and size. They'll be sent for analysis.